Generations MC, Yoo Jae Suk, has renewed his contract with FNC Entertainment on July 16. Yoo Jae Suk first signed his contract with FNC Entertainment in July 2015 after 5 years of being active without an agency. Yoo Jae Suk, who is regarded as one of the most prestigious MCs in Korea, has been active in the entertainment industry for nearly 30 years and has led numerous internationally popular variety programs. He has led Infinite Challenge for 13 years, Running Man for 9 years and Happy Together series for a total of 14 years. Moreover, he is gaining even more popularity from viewers worldwide for Netflix's original series, Busted. Along with news of Yoo Jae Suk's contract renewal, FNC Entertainment has issued a statement expressing their full support for the entertainer's activities. Yoo Jae Suk, who has been receiving love from the public for his earnest image, has shared the vision of FNC, which seeks to produce a good influence based on healthy contents, and the sturdy trust built between the entertainer and our company has become the foundation for the renewal of his contract. We will continue to give our full support in his activities as a reliable partner. FNC Entertainment ad choices advertising in red invented by Teeds. Meanwhile, FNC Entertainment also houses a solid lineup of entertainers which includes Ro Hong Chul, Moon Shae-yoon, Young Hyung Dong, Lee Guk Ju and many more. Moreover, FNC Entertainment manages the popular idol groups AOA, FT Island, and CNBLUE. Netizens' response to Yoo Jae Suk's contract renewal, however, have been slightly critical, with many expressing their doubts about FNC Entertainment. FNC basically won the lottery. But why? Why is Yoo Jae Suk signing with an agency that houses criminals? It seems like things haven't been going that well since he joined FNC. Yoo Jae Suk sure doesn't change. It's because he's too nice. Why is he doing that? He shouldn't have. Why oh why? He probably renewed the contract because many comedians moved to FNC because of him. How could you renew your contract with the worst agency ever? I don't know how they talked you into it, but it makes me very sad. Hyolyn is moving out of her neighborhood because she parties too hard.